long off the boot of Steele. Spots a nice run from Adingra and finds him in stride. Adingra takes it early and finishes beautifully. One long ball from Jason Steele unlocks the door. Timed to perfection. Adingra runs onto it and sweeps it beyond Flecken. And in the blink of an eye, it's Brentford 0, Albion 1.